Hi, my name is Monica, and today I will show you how to easily configure your hotspot with Tanaza. Let's start from the beginning. First, open your cloud.tanaza.com account and click on New Network. I will name this network Demo. You can now add your first access point. Choose one of our supported devices, take into account the model and the version available. Once you have downloaded the Tanaza firmware, you simply have to connect the device to the internet. Let's start with a device already flashed. Click on Add Access Point and write the MAC address of your device. Okay, your access point is now powered by Tanaza. Now, let's enable the SSID on a real device. Click on SSIDs, then click on New Wi-Fi SSID and choose your visible SSID name. I now write Welcome to my Wi-Fi and also add an emoji. Now I click on Wireless Security and select Splash Page with Editor. Since I want to create a splash page with Facebook login, I will click on this Facebook icon. I can now click on Edit Splash Page. I start by adding a nice background by clicking Upload Image. On this section, there are many elements that I can add to the splash page. Today, I only want to add my company logo, a Facebook login button, and a short text message for my customers. I drag and drop picture and select This is my logo. On the tab below, I can modify the size and the position of my logo. I can also add text, choose the color, the font, the size, and so on. Now I want to add the Facebook button to login. I drag and drop the button on my splash page. You can also enable the social login with Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, or choose a different authentication method such as the email, SMS, or coupon. The splash page editor allows me to fully personalize my splash page. When it's ready, I click on Publish, and then on Apply to save it. Let's now activate this SSID with splash page on the access point. I click on Settings, and then SSIDs. Disable the Tanaza SSID, enable the Welcome to my Wi-Fi SSID, and click on the tab Internet Connection. Now, drag and drop the Welcome to my Wi-Fi SSID to create a new net group, and click on Apply to finalize the configuration. Click on Hotspot. Here, I can see the users that connected to my Wi-Fi, how they accessed my Wi-Fi, and demographic data such as gender and location. If I click on one user, I can see more details about his profile. This was a quick overview about the Tanaza dashboard, but you can do much more with it. In less than 3 minutes, I have configured a Wi-Fi hotspot with Tanaza. Pretty easy, right?